Hey guys, what's up? So today I'm going to actually be reviewing another Carl's Jr. sandwich, and this is their actual newest sandwich out. This is for the Amazing Spider-Man. This is the Amazing Grilled Cheese. Now, this is actually a sandwich they've had before, but back in 2010 it was called the Bacon Grilled Cheese. And what it is their charbroiled beef patty with two slices of Swiss, two slices of American, and mayo on the bun. And of course, some bacon to make it all better. So it doesn't sound like nothing too crazy, but let's go ahead and open it up and check it out. Alright, so it's got its normal Carl's Jr. wrapping, which we're going to unwrap and try and get a better look here at the sandwich. So like I said, it's sporting all together about four slices of cheese, mayo on both sides of the bread, and their regular patty, as I got just a single burger. So I'm going to go ahead and cut it in half and see how it looks on the inside. So right away, one thing I noticed is I was actually watching them make the sandwich itself, and what they do to actually melt the cheese is stick it in the microwave for about 15 seconds. Now, my only problem with that is as I was trying to cut through it, the bread, like I noticed, is very rubbery and kind of like elasticy. I watched them freshly toast the bread and then stick it in the microwave, and that's kind of killing me because now it's just extremely spongy, which kind of just lost all the texture for it. But that aside, let's go ahead and take a bite and see how it tastes. Alright, so I am a little disappointed with this sandwich because kind of like I expected, after they microwaved the bread, right after they toasted it, it got extremely rubbery and it's extremely just, the texture of it is really not all that great. But as for the rest of the burger, I mean the meat, everything, it's kind of exactly what you expect. One thing I'd say is I think it could use a little bit less mayonnaise. Now, I personally love mayonnaise on burgers, but that, after taking one bite, for all that just to kind of squeeze out of it, was just a little bit too much. Now, they put it on both sides of the bread. As you can see, even right now from me holding it, it's starting to ooze out more. And there is a decent amount of cheese, though, on this. I would like some American and pepper jack. The Swiss kind of doesn't have too much of a taste to it, but it does actually work out. It is very cheesy, which is a good thing. Now, with the bacon, it's kind of just typical fast food bacon. Same thing. There's not too much of a smoky flavor, nothing to it, but it definitely did add to the sandwich. But overall, the sandwich itself is just kind of blah. There's really nothing special about it, and I think there's a way to make this way, way better. If you were to actually get some grilled onions and add Santa Fe sauce with the mayonnaise, like Santa Fe sauce on one side, mayonnaise on the other, and add grilled onions, this would be an amazing sandwich. It would overall actually add some flavor to this, because as the way it stands, there's really no crunch to it, there's no nothing to it. It's just very rubbery and very, very chewy. That sandwich would be extremely similar to that Southwestern patty melt that they also sell, which is probably the best sandwich I've ever had at a fast food place in a long, long time. And I think that's what would make this thing so, so much better. But as for the way it stands, definitely only a 5 out of 10, because honestly, the concept is good, but honestly, the overall taste is just, it doesn't really go well together. Like I said, some grilled onions, some of that delicious Santa Fe sauce, this would be a much better sandwich, but as it stands, it's pretty bland. Nothing really special about it. But the price being about $3.20 for the sandwich itself, not too bad at all, so definitely 7 out of 10 for the price. But if you do try it, I recommend that you ask them, don't microwave it, because I would personally rather have slightly less melted cheese, but way better texture. So thanks again for watching. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. All my fast food reviews will now be on this channel, so subscribe.